Okay, so what we're doing is we're checking each of the different pads and the cable to one port at a time. So we verified that it works. It's at zero. Now we're gonna check the next pad. Still good. Zero. Now we're checking the next port. RFW. Same thing. One at a time. Okay, but still stable. Next one. And so on and so forth for each port, each cable, each pad.